According to the Louisville Zoo, gorillas have unique nose prints, much like human fingerprints, that can be used to identify individuals.